Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I plan to tell today's cricket news. Sachin Tendulkar to take strike at Wankhede Stadium against Brian Lara's West Indies legend. The Indian team had an extensive practice session at the CCCI on Friday with all players getting together to do what they have been doing best for the better part of their lives. The opening match of the Unacademy Road Safety World Series between Sachin Tendulkar led India legends and Brian Lara led West Indies legends will be held on Saturday at the Wankhede Stadium here. Tendulkar will be playing at the Wankhede Stadium for the first time since he retired in November 13, 2013. The match was again significant because it will be played to create awareness about the road safety in a country where one person gets killed in road mishap every 4 minutes. The Indian team had an extensive practice session at the CCCI on Friday with all players getting together. India's 2011 World Cup hero Yuvraj Singh said the board is tired but we'll give our best with whatever is remaining. Quite a few members of the Indian World Cup winning squad are here and it's excellent feeling to be back with the same group on the field. It'll be fun but at the same time it'll be serious cricket out there which we are playing for a cause. Sachin has been practicing very hard. Our bowlers look good but feeling will be a concern. Road safety is a very important message that we are trying to convey through this tournament and I'm sure that a message will reach each and every one and people will be focused on the road which they are not most of the time. We think about the office, think about family and many other things and does not get time while we are driving a car only when we should concentrate on driving. Through Lara will be leading the West Indies side in the Five Nation T20 tournament. It will be the former West Indies skipper Carl Hooper who led the show at the Nets on Friday. Lara, who showed some brilliance of the past during his stint at the bushfire charity match in Australia recently, didn't bat long but was concentrating on fielding, whereas Chandrabal had a lengthy batting session at the Nets. Thank you for watching my channel. Kindly like, subscribe, and comment. Thank you.